Leadership to me is about setting the context of for the business or the strategy and serving all my colleagues to ensure that we achieve that strategy. And it's a very good quality magazine. But I think what is important as it has evolved over the last 30 years, it's gotten to take on a more serious note as well. Congratulations and many more happy years and more happy readers.